let's start. Let's take a look at the stats here. Warrior has best shield. Okay, we need to find the Arx's hammer. That is the best weapon for him. Diamond plate is the best. Diamond helm is the best. War gloves is the best one. Him. He doesn't have war gloves. The wizards don't have bracer 6. We need some. We're missing some gear. The rogue. Let's see. Dragon shield. He has that. There are some stuff to get. Still. Oh, hello, Arcanoid Addict. Game is. I don't know, man. I died at the final boss yesterday. So I still need to get some gear, better gear, I guess. Need one diamond plate and two bracers. Bracer 6 would be nice to have. And dragon shield would be nice. Thank you. So this is the final tower. So I need to... Need to get more gear, but it's not easy to get it. Instrument? So that is a better instrument, I guess. Okay, let's just... Takes forever. Thank you. so much damage.
Yeah, right. Thank you.
Shield. Let's see, what shield is this? That means I go and check that. Dragon shield. So that's this for the rogue. He has the dragon shield? Okay. I didn't think he had it. Oh. Dragon shield. Dragon shield. Yeah, he has it. I thought he didn't have it. So I can get rid of that. So only the hunter and rogue can have that. Hello, Spyman. I'm Brian. I don't have that command. But if you wonder, the next game is Baseball Stars. Yeah, RPGs are take a long time, yes. But that's part of the challenge. Thank you. Fancy seeing you on this late or early. This is late for you, but early for me. That is because of COVID. I had to stay home. Oh, now I can do this. Okay, we got some gear, which I already had. So what? Nothing new, really. I own 75 NES cartridges out of the 700 plus North American library. That is very nice. Very nice. There are many games that are very good. Yeah, we have a lot of gold at least. We're on the final area though. It's just very hard to get to the boss. Okay. I'm gonna try this song. Thank you. actually made it without doing too much damage. Map time. Where am I facing here? Hello Matson. Also hello Charlie. Come on man. That nowhere. Is it here, right? Two of them left, so save that. Let's try to do that. But they have a lot of health. Still not dead. Hmm. Jesus, how many? Can't you just die, okay? Wow, takes a lot of hits. Was hoping for a treasure chest, but no. So in there. What? Now I'm lost here. What the hell is that place? No, this is a completely wrong place. I have to get out of there. Do it all over. Oh, I'm lost. Fun game? No. Not for me. I'm not an RPG fan. But I have to do it. The encounter rate in this one is way too high. A lot of people like this game though. I don't blame them. But it's not a game for me. The encounter rate is too high, and the item drops are very annoying because I don't get what I want. So you can get lucky and get the items you want straight away, or you can get unlucky and never get the items you want, like I am, and have a not so fun time because of that. I need to go back. Not a RPG fan either. Yeah. I don't blame you. But there are some RPGs that's really good though. That I really like. But this is not one of them. Ugh. You see, the encounter rate is so high here. And why do I have to... This is the beginning of the game, and we're maxed out, and I still have to fight those shitty enemies here. Most of the time, you cannot run from fights. And if you do run, you're very lucky. And remember to let your bard have a drink before you go in there, because if he has a dry mouth, he cannot sing anymore. And there was another thing that was very annoying in the game. There's this enemy, the Doppler enemies, the double ganger enemies. If they attack you, they can like make your character attack other members, and it doesn't show what the condition of your character. And then there is no spell to fix it until you get to level 7, and it costs 100,000 gold to buy that final level magics. So the other way to fix that was to kill your character and then revive him. That was a stupid mechanic. Why do they have that in the game? Why not just have the spell earlier? But some of the spells are pretty good here. You have to kill your character, revive him, and then restore him, restore his health. Ugh, that is so annoying. Very annoying. Yeah, I'm having a day off because of COVID. But I have very light symptoms. So it's not that. Working nights this weekend, but next week is off, okay. Almost no COVID talk now after the Russian thingy. Yeah, that's the only positive thing about this. No COVID talk. Oh, that's the only positive thing about that. B Because I'm very sick of talking and hearing about COVID. COVID. I switch off the TV. I haven't watched TV in a long time. I can't stand it. Just talking. There's only crap on TV. They're talking crap all the time. I don't want to see it. I don't want to hear it. But playing games is a much better idea. To look at the map again. Why do that? Wow! He does that as well. He has that spell as well. Jesus. I didn't get any treasure chest. That is fucking great. My luck in this game is trash. so I'll just finish this one. Don't I get the treasure chest? I never get it here. Never get it. Then Oh, hello, Retro Trev, Ram, Meridian Prime. Do not skip sleep. Tested section Z the other day, and that was confusing. Hardest NES games I own is Batman and Amagon. I never tried Amagon. Never tried that. Why do you have to use that? Renegade and Target Renegade are tough too. I only played the first Renegade there. Beholder looks like he wants to ask directions. He's super lost. Yeah. I want to save some. Okay, the dragon is gone. Castlevania one. Okay, we're fully maxed out, I think. Okay, final boss. Yeah, this boss is tough. Have you played this before, Prime? Before I can do anything. So it did restoration one time. Next game, Super Soccer. Yeah, you can redeem that if you want, Radio Prime. It's a good game. No. God.
20,000. 20,000.
Poor dragon there. Oh yes, we made it. Oh yes. Calerion, the good Archmage, appears before you in a flash of light. Well done. Your quest in Scarabray is now finished. The Wicked One is now defeated and...
Oh, very fucking funny, man!
...will soon end. Why did Mangar do it? I don't know. He may have been controlled by his own magic or by his quest for power. We may never know. Let's go back. Let it be known to all the people that the era of fear is over. He floats in the air as Calerion waves his hand, his wand. Peace has returned to Scarabray. There we go. Finished. Oh, now I'm happy. I'm very happy. Oh, yesterday was so frustrating. I did not know about that song yesterday that can reduce your encounter rate. I did not know that. It was without that, it's very frustrating to get there. Very frustrating. Will you redeem this game for me when I do? Any challenge? This game here? You think it looks good? it looks good, but I didn't have that much fun that I hoped for. It was so many things that's so annoying. The Doppler enemies, when they bite you, they kind of infect you. They make your character attack your other members, and you don't see the condition of your characters.